Cloud practice is one of the fastest growing practice in EPAM India. We are structured by discipline like AWS, Azure, GCP, core DevOps and managed services to align with the technology focus. We deliver value to the customer by providing a transformational services through migration and modernizing their business workloads. We deliver innovations to the customer by doing a cloud native engineering solutions. We are right now 500 people cloud engineering and architects, and we are growing at a rapid pace.
When designing and implementing in cloud, it is critical to follow best practices. At EPAM, cloud engineers follow best practices to achieve predictable outcomes in the best possible manner. But these best practices need to be aligned according to the need. Let's say the cloud transformation entails straightforward migration or modernization with simple changes. At a minimum, well-architected framework is followed. Pillars such as security, reliability, cost optimization, operational efficiency, all that matters when you run your workload in the cloud. But our business needs much more. Innovation, scale, etc. that demand cloud native transformation. Here, our cloud engineers follow best practices such as event-driven design, domain-driven design, 12-factor app, etc. All this comes to you as a framework to execute.
To do the large-scale transformation, we need the engineering and architect's capability. We develop this capability using an incubation lab where we give the real-world problems and they solve the problems on the lab environment. Using this experience, they go and solve the customer's problem. And we also provide the global mentors for them to learn from each other. We modernize hundreds of customers' applications by creating a blueprint of cloud-native applications, which is a tool which provides an end-to-end automation to deliver cloud-native applications integrated with security and operations.
We follow the culture of automation first. Leveraging tools is an integral part of our way of working. Mostly, we use industry-standard tools. But at the same time, we also build custom tools according to the need. Okay, let's talk about a couple of trends or dynamics. Starting with landing zone. What we did initially, a centralized landing zone, now getting adapted to promote enhanced autonomy around applications. So we are adapting our blueprints accordingly. Likewise, when it comes to monitoring, our SREs are now focused on service level objectives. Focus on MTTR, deployment frequency, reliability, all that matters. So our dashboards and tools are all getting adapted with these trends and dynamics.
You need to be innovative in cloud domain and align your skills to the cloud specific roles like system engineering, cloud native application developers, DevOps engineering, or an architecture and design.
Learning every day matters. You need to continuously update yourself with all the updates and new services come our way day by day. Lastly, share your knowledge by participating in community, user groups, etc.
Stay hungry, humble, and smart.
Engineer your future with EPAM India.